Stone in, right arm over the bouncer, and he looks to he's got him. That's the end of Eckersley. He couldn't quite get out the road of that. He was looking to cut to a ball which came through him quickly, and he's clipped into the keeper.